Alright, so in this lesson, we are going to see how we can add logo or any watermark to your video. I will insert now another video track and copy the logo here. I want the logo to be along the time. As you can see, it's now in the middle. I will open the ban and crop and scale again and move to the right here. I'll scale and move to be here. Or you can move to be in the bottom area. And if you play, you will see that you have the logo along your video. And you can increase the OST. Let's see how we can insert watermark. I will type my name, and after that let's choose cool font such as Torsant Pro. And that will be 25 maybe, and again move to be here. Opacity from text color, include the opacity. So I will decrease the opacity to be around 40% or 35%, and that's it. Let's expand the text to be along the video and let's see what we have. And that's it. So I hope you enjoyed this video. See you in the next tutorial.